guys, Debbiepon here, bringing you episode 2 of The Forest, or day 2. As you can see, it's morning, sunrise, beautiful sunrise.
Yeah, so we survived through the night.
Easily, we just sat there.
Yeah, we just sat there, we weren't, not easily,
actually,
you took a risky play.
Almost froze.
Yeah, I about froze to death, so he took a risky play for me, and it paid off, luckily, but that's that. And so the goal for me today is to light the blaze up a little bit. He has a different goal.
I just annihilate. Maybe not.
Well, okay, well, I'm gonna collect his body parts. Or can you bring his body
down
over
our
here?
Tree. I just about chopped down our tree.
Where'd you place his body? Okay, I see him.
I have rocks, so if you ever run out of rocks. I can't believe we have a house right next to this cave entrance.
Let's go and set this up right here.
Oh, I got it. Okay. I need to do some research, but first.
How many heads do you have?
0.
Dang. That's all we need.
Where's that fire? Do we have a fire? Wait.
Oh shoot, I'm running really low on food.
I'm cooking a lizard over here. Do you want it?
I mean, I can get my own if you're gonna eat it.
I need it.
Yeah. Get this rabbit that I'm chasing.
Do you have
out.
Any more bars or whatever?
Nope.
I should have given you that lizard then. Alright, well, I need to check how walls work. Okay, basic wall is 5 walls.
Got him. Kill the rabbit. We're good.
So basic wall is 5 logs and defense wall is 6 logs. And I don't know the difference. Maybe it's just luck.
That'd be pretty silly.
Because defense walls have spikes at the top. See, defense spikes though, those cost 9 logs. And I don't think that'd be worth it yet. Experimental walls, what are those? What? Infinite?
Come on, rabbit.
Whoa. Pete. Oh, this is so cool. Look at this. Whee!
I can't see it. By their experimental.
Look over where I am.
I know, I can't see it.
Well, I'm... Okay, so from the house to here, I'm... Okay, I might actually do that. That's a good idea. Hey, do you see these walls now?
Yeah. Wow.
30 logs.
That's it for all those? Not bad at all. Make it 28.
I'm tired of this lighter.
Oh wow, you can make windows out of them too, if you're wondering.
Wait, really?
Yeah, you can make a window right here. Something like that. No, you rotate the way the... Oh, it is. I had a window there for a second, though. That's pretty cool. Don't know what I did. Tell you what, though. I'm looking for food. Oh, there's a rabbit.
So what does R do?
I'm not sure. Oh, I about sneak attacked that rabbit.
window. Oh, I get it. So you can make a door and a window and stuff like that. You can cut out doors and windows. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so that's how you make houses. With that wood, or with that wall.
Hey, you can eat this bush.
So I'm gonna mainly cover us from the... I'm gonna put the walls on that side, and then the side on the... So I'm basically gonna corner in our, Oh, there's a door here. You did put a door here. Good job.
Yeah, go me.
I don't know how useful that'll be yet, but...
We have one.
Yeah, we have one for when it gets all the way done.
Yeah, I'm gonna put more.
Where did that just go?
Oh.
Did you not mean to do that door?
No. Why? Is it okay?
Yeah, it's fine. That's funny though. So yeah, if you get done lighting stuff like that, feel free to help me. This is gonna take a year and a half.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I'm gonna make this fire and I'll help you.
Worst comes to worst at night. Well, I mean, I feel like then we can just sit up in the treehouse all night.
Yeah. I need trees.
I put another door there.
See it.
Now we're getting smart.
There it is. I knew there was another log out here. Whoa. My problem's freaking food right now. I'll throw these two walls up and I need to go get food.
See, that's why we need a fish.
Oh, heads up, there's a dude here. Oh, I need him, though. Oh, he ran away. Get back here. I need you. We just kicked his butt. Not even close. G.
Oh, it's because this isn't lit anymore. Yeah.
That's okay, we got this one. We got big token now. Not big, but... decent size. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get my next one ready.
I hear a dude.
Sure it wasn't me?
You say.
Oh. Change my voice.
Look that. I just got a lot for your totem pole. Now all you need is a zombie part.
Well, thank you. Well, we need 9 heads and 6 arms and 1 leg. There's a dump drink body somewhere.
Energy drinks. Get energy. So I can continue.
Oh, it's a lizard. Is there lizard meat or something?
Yeah, that's what you cook.
Oh, I got freaking lizard meat.
Until you're really low, cause that does a lot.
Well, I'm really low, I guess. I do it before nighttime, though.
So, do you think tonight we should sleep through the night again, or do you think we're safe to cut down trees?
We're probably safe to cut down trees if we're careful.
Extremely careful.
Yeah.
I feel like we should make this one a window.
How do you do that?
Press R or something. Yeah.
Looks like it's turned into a door. Oh, there you go.
There you go. There's a window.
Now we need more.
There's one log over here. Or unless you picked it up.
I picked one up over here. I'm gonna go deeper into the thing while it's daytime, though, to get wood.
Yeah. Good plan. Okay, we finished this wall or whatever.
Yeah, that was quick.
See, that didn't take very long. I don't know. I don't think they can get in there either. I don't know. I don't think they can open doors. I would hope they can't.
Alright, you got the next wall almost?
No, I need to lay it out or whatever.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna drop logs in there for now then. A floating log.
I need to put this wall in. There's trees down for the thing, because those are annoying. I could have just done a circle. I'm a tard.
Can we still do like a half circle?
Oh wait, it's not hard at all. Okay.
That's pretty cool. You can make your walls however you want.
Should I just lay them all out now?
I think you should do the ones in front of the treehouse now. Then, yeah, I don't know which ones we're working on next or anything, but still, I feel like those would be a good one.
You just want me to go this way now?
Whatever way you want. Give us enough room to do stuff and all that fun stuff.
Oh, I didn't read my last one. I hope he can't get through here.
What?
I hope they can't get through here right here. There's like a crack, kind of.
Might be able to block it.
Yeah, if so, we just put another wall right behind it.
We put totem things there, either one.
Well, we're gonna have totems all around this thing, at all doors. See, this is cool. It's like a, once this is all wooded in, it's gonna be really cool.
Oh, I did not want that to fall that way.
Oh, you have a bunch of logs here.
Yeah, it's kind of just putting them in there. Really fast.
Can you walk through here? Yeah, you can. Gosh darn.
Put defense walls there, or like smaller defense walls. Something like a trap, I don't know.
Oh no, you can't walk through this one. Okay. Why can you walk through this one then? Here at all. That was the one I was worried about, and you can walk straight through this one. Hey, it's an on fire bunny. I don't get why these are insane.
I can't fit through here.
Yeah, but you can fit through this one right here.
Yeah, we'll have to fix that. Down. I'm yelling timber.
This will work necessarily, but let's hope. Can you come finish this wall? Do you have logs done?
How many do you need?
Two.
One more over there, but
yeah. I'll go get it.
Yeah, it's done.
Can you walk through it?
Nope. You fixed it. No one's gonna be judging the backside of our wall.
They'll just be crying if they can't get through. I'm gonna put a door. Door.
Yeah. We need 79 more logs. Yeah.
So that's like a.
Exactly. But I feel like this might do a little bit more.
Yeah. Those aren't even really even beneficial to us because we can't sleep.
Right.
Go off. Right.
Correct.
I chopped down the last tree and we should probably get inside.
Yeah, I think I'm heading in like now after you chop down this tree and I'll grab the wood from it.
I can't. one down first.
Got it. Tell you what, we need to grab this tree and run.
I'll get the far one.
Only got two right here. Where's that? Oh, there it is.
Give you a false sense of security, huh?
Yeah, I'm not. Look at this, and I'm getting up in the freaking house.
Yeah, and then we should probably end it off until tomorrow again. Dang it.
Yeah.
We're not gonna do much until we have these walls done. And, hopefully these walls will look good, and hopefully they work. Well, I ask.
These walls are pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm really glad we found them. I didn't think we'd get this far in one day. Look how much of that's already done.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Oh. Alrighty. Well, we're gonna end off this episode until tomorrow.
You want to end it? You'll need to.
I will.
Alright, have at it.
Alright, this has been episode 2. Of the forest, night 2. We're gonna wait out the night and then see you on episode 3 in the morning. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. And,
Oodaloo.